Today is a very special day. It's a day of celebration of love, of commitment, of friendship, family, of two people who are in it together forever. All of your family and all of your friends are here to support you, to be proud of you, to let you know that the love that you're experiencing together is so beautiful. And you will continue to create that every day. Love is a journey, not the destination. Words often fail us when we try to explain love. But that's just the way that it is with love. It's meant to be felt, not described. We all know love when we see love. And we absolutely can see love standing before us here today.
Mariah, what a beautiful name. I remember telling my mother, I honestly think she may be the one. I am fully aware that what I have is something special, something that I must treasure every single day. We are not just in love, but we are compatible. We work, we click, we are a team with the same goals in mind. I truly believe we were meant to be.
Dallas, looking back at the last 5 years together, I would not change a thing because we have been through so much and it has helped us grow closer and stronger in love. I would not be where I am at in life today without you. Thank you for always pushing me to be the best version of myself. Thanks for being a good role model and father to the boys. Thank you for being my best friend and someone I can count on. As your wife, I promise to love you unconditionally and be loyal to you. I promise to be a shoulder to lean on when you are facing hard times. I promise to root for you, cheer you on, and be your biggest fan. I promise to respect and cherish you as an individual, a partner, and an equal, knowing that we do not complete but complement each other.
I promise to be your breath when you're gasping for air, when times get tough, and life's not fair. I promise to always have gratitude for us, to never take us for granted, and to always keep the trust. I promise to be vulnerable and to do what is right. As a man that always tries to follow the light, I promise to be a better man every mile of this endeavor, to never stop trying and to be yours forever.
In accordance with the state laws of Texas and divine authority, I pronounce you lawfully married, husband, and wife. And now, Dallas, for the first time ever, sir, you may kiss your wife. All right, you can face your family and friends. And ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Coy.
The way you challenge each other, the way that you uplift each other, the values you hold of honesty and family, it's something I admire in you two and I look up to every day. And I just couldn't be more thrilled for you guys. Congratulations.
This is how it starts. Lightning strikes the heart. It goes off the
the sun.
When you have two people come together and they see their wants and their needs in each other and they both fulfill each other, I think it's the greatest thing in the world. And that's what I feel like is going on between Dallas and Mariah, and I'm so happy for them. So I just want to say congratulations on your marriage. Swear you hit me like a vision. I wasn't expecting. But who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go? Oh, this is how it starts.
I couldn't ask for somebody better for Dallas than you, Mariah. And the way that your family melds with ours, like, it's perfect. I love those boys as their dumb little uncle, you know? And see the way that you help raise them and all, it's just perfect. So, congratulations. Love you both.
Mom used to work two jobs and would always tell me how she wanted to get into the gym, but she never really did. She wasn't happy. She wasn't complete. And then you showed up, and she started to smile a whole lot more. You encouraged her to get out of her comfort zone and go to the gym. Along with Danielle, you helped her apply for Tilson, and she has a job she loves. You're the only one who can make her actually laugh instead of a, "I'm dead." So Dallas, I'm so glad to meet you, your family, and your friends. We will forever love you. Now enjoy your wedding and eat it. Goes off like a gun, brighter than the sun.